My name is Catherine Ghersi. I'm from Chile, and my adventure in Finland started when I was chosen to be part of the program to become a wilderness guide. So I moved to Finland, I graduated, and since then I've been working in tourism. 2 years ago I started my own company, Nomad Tourism, where I run different tours, excursions and expeditions around Finland, and it has been an amazing experience. I believe that everything is possible if you work hard and you feel passion for what you do. That's the main thing in life, at least for me. So you can always get anything that you want if you follow your heart and what you are feeling. The most important is just go for it. It doesn't matter where you are from or where you are living. I think you will always succeed at the end if you feel passion for what you want to do. Sometimes there is one chance that you need to take and it can change your life forever. Some people is thinking about making changes and moving to another city, to another country, changing careers. In my experience, I can say that it's possible, and I like to encourage to all the people to do it, because if you feel that it's the right thing for you, I'm sure then you will get a lot of success at the end. So just follow your heart, go for it, and I'm sure then you will get really good results at the end. In my life, I've been working and living in different countries, and I'm extremely happy about all the experience that I got for each place that I've been. But now I'm living in Tampere, this amazing city, which for me, it has the perfect combination between nature and city life. It's amazing that you can be in the city and just walk about 20 minutes away from the city, and you can be in a place like this. You can be in touch with pure nature, where you can enjoy the forest, the lake, and the silence at any moment of the day. And that, for me, is priceless. It's like the most amazing thing in the world. In Tampere, we are doing different things for international talent. And one of these things is this program from the Talent Ambassador. And I'm one of them. And I'm extremely happy about it, because now I can share my experience to the people that actually is thinking about doing something new. Maybe my experience, it can help a little bit to see that everything is possible. So if you want to know more details about my story, you can go into my blog or my channels in social media. But for now, I'm gonna show you in some images how it has been my path here in Finland since I moved. So I hope that you enjoy it.